Oh, this is quite easy, isn't it? Okay, I think I'm using a bit of a smaller avocado than average, but you can see it's fairly flexible. So we should be able to divide away. Okay, this one might be a little bit problematic to use on a smaller avocado, as you can see. Chances are, though, you're probably going to be cutting it to slices anyway. Let's not get too snobby about this. After all, avocados are for the lower middle class, as Hyacinth Bucket might quote. Yeah, I think this one is a little awkward to use on smaller avocados. Yeah, if you're using a medium-sized avocado, it's quite good. But it's tricky for small ones. You're definitely going to have to use a lot of force to try and get all of the avocado flesh out. To say that my hands are looking a bit green would be an understatement. Hey, I could be the Incredible Hulk on opposite day. Don't really have much brawn to speak of. There we go. That's one half done. And now for the other half. Let's try and apply a bit more force this time round. I think I was being a little bit wimpy. Weed even. I'm certainly doing better on this second round. bad.